Hello, everybody. Do you recognize me? That's correct. Remember me? It's me, your neighbor. And I've come back for another round of Hello Neighbor in Minecraft. Remember Alpha 3? You're right. It was Alpha 3. Remember Alpha 3? Well, my house gets bigger every time. So I was hoping that you guys would like to see it. Great! I'm glad you want to see my evil plan to destroy the good neighbor and make sure he doesn't get into my basement. So, alright, all you bad neighbors out there, are you ready to see my master plan? No! What do you mean, no? My master plan's great! Sorry that I don't have my gloves today, but here's a tour of Alpha 4. Now, it might look a little bit like Alpha 3, which it's not. It looks a little bit like Alpha 3, but it doesn't. There's a bit of changes to it. Some features are from Alpha 3, some features are not. So just watch this. Neighbors, good neighbors out there, just remember, if you ever snoop into my house, I will destroy you and everyone you love. Great? Is it good to finally see me come back for another round? My house gets bigger every time, and no one can stop me. I just hire someone to make it bigger. Alright, we're gonna start with this part first. I don't care if you guys say we're not gonna start with this part. Okay, this is the room where the lever is. In Alpha 3, there was nothing in this room. And it was a little bit smaller than before. It was a little cramped, though. So, yeah. In Alpha 3, there was nothing in that room. And, yeah. It looks like black wool up there. But, no, it's dark. You see, this doesn't look like Alpha 3. It's the same feature from Alpha 3. It's just a little bit bigger. See? This room is a little bit shorter than before. But I don't mind. Over here is that same side you see. And sorry that I have something sticking out right there every time you see it. Not my problem. It's the construction workers. And remember there used to be a ladder right here in this area? Well, they got rid of it. In Alpha 3 there was a ladder there. But in this one, this time there's ladders here. In Alpha 3, there was two ladders there, but I don't mind. Next up to my house is this. You see, that house was never there before in Alpha 1, Alpha 2, or Alpha 3, or the pre-Alpha, which hasn't even been made yet. That wasn't even there. That house was never there. But since it's Alpha 4, they decided to put it there. There was never another house there. But I guess you can't do it. Oh, and that's the good neighbor's crummy house. I guess you could say that. My house is way better and way bigger than his house. This is my house you're looking at. And I made this all by hand. Well, with a little bit of help. And I didn't even have to pay. Because it's so big. Next is the roller coaster. But who wants to ride it? Oh, and this is the axe. This is the diamond axe you can use to break the board ups on my basement. But no one's gonna be able to do that because no one's allowed to. None of you are allowed to get in my basement. Understand that? I'm the bad neighbor and I do what I want. The next thing I want you guys to see is this down here. I really don't have to climb down the ladder because I'm in creative. This is my basement. I'm not showing you what's in there. I bet in all the other Hello Neighbor series, you probably already know what it looks like. So I'm not showing you because you already know what the secret is. The next thing is the ceiling and stuff. I really need a little bit of work. You know, I'm just going to fly up there instead. Alright, these are the board ups on my roller coaster saying that you're not allowed to ride on the roller coaster. No one is. You know what? I should have put a sign there that said closed. Oh well, but these are the board-ups. No one is allowed to ride on my roller coaster. But since this is my house, I'll let you guys see me ride on the roller coaster. So I might as well just put something there. I really couldn't make it look like the one from the game, but this is all I could come up with. Ah ha 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 ha. You like it now? Usually it would be longer than this. There would be two sides. But in the last Alpha 4, I really couldn't put that much effort into the other Alpha 4. That one was a fraud. This one is way better. Except there's not extra parts to the roller coaster. Now I gotta get off of this thing. Huh. That's strange. Oh, it's set back. That's really strange. This never happened before. That's never happened before. Wow, luckily, I was riding on the roller coaster for you guys. Now, last thing I want you to see is the windmill. It's not as good as the last one from Alpha 3, because I thought that the Alpha 3 windmill looked better than this one. But this one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 layers. And the last one had only 4. And the old Alpha 4, which was a fraud, had 4 as well. But this one has 5, which is even better than 4. I think it does look a little bit better than Alpha 3. The next thing I want to show you is one of these rooms you can't really go inside of. But I'll probably make it. You know, even though I'm the bad neighbor, I'll still do the best I can to make my house even bigger. So the good neighbor can be like, oh, he has a big house. No, my beautiful house, my beautiful roof. I will not let it be destroyed. And my sword is powerful. Look at this. Read this. Read it. Read it. Look how powerful it is. Look how powerful it is. Look how powerful it is. Good. Now that you're done reading that, neighbors, that's pretty much it for Hello Neighbor in Minecraft. I hope you enjoyed this video, neighbors. I'm glad, neighbors, you enjoyed this episode. I'm so glad. So make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hey guys, thank you for watching that video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye! And sorry about the bad neighbor taking over the show. I told him to watch over the camera, and he made a video. And I didn't want him to make a video. I was supposed to be the one making the video, so he just took over for me. I told him to watch the camera, not use the camera. You'll pay for that, neighbor. Luckily, I got rid of him. Don't worry, guys. It will be real. I promise you guys that I'll never let the neighbor do another video again. And the video ended just in time. It's already nighttime. It ended just in time. Already nighttime, so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.